السلام عليكم. We'll talk today about iron deficiency anemia. The iron deficiency anemia was the most common type of the anemia. Very very important. The most common type of the anemia is iron deficiency anemia. It's okay. What's the iron deficiency anemia is the decrease total body iron. So is a decrease in total body iron is iron deficiency anemia. So is a will affect with it once decrease the iron will affect the production of the erythropoiesis and detection of the cells of the blood. So is iron deficiency anemia is decrease the total body iron will affect this erythropoiesis or synthesis of the cells in the bone marrow. What do you think? You have to remember what the thing of this was the causes of this iron deficiency anemia. This very very important. First thing is maybe decrease in intake. So okay, decrease in intake. So okay, or increase requirement or demand. So okay, increase in requirement or decrease increase in intake or increase requirement or an intake normal or required normal maybe maybe a loss increase a loss increase a loss blood loss so okay or last thing is decrease absorption you are take but absorb not absorption well very very important so when decrease intake normally decrease intake normally it happen in the not common cause, but you have to know. Maybe an infant, or old age, or مثلا malnutrition, which مثلا poor people is causes of decrease intake. This is not common cause. Is decrease intake in infant because infant mainly take milk. Milk not contain iron but contain calcium. So okay, infant and old age and malnutrition. So is decrease intake not common. الريكويرمنت ات نيد مور ايرون هو ذا نيد تايم والبيشن نيد مور ايرون ميبي ان ذا كوما ان ذا بريجننسي ان لاكتيشن ميبي ان ذا لاكتيشن بريجننسي اند الجروس بيريود جروس بيريود از الانفنت الادولسنت الادولسنت ادلت ادلت ستيج فيري فيري امبورتانت سو اي نيد مور ايرون increase in demand, as pregnancy and the lactation and the growth period as the adult and the infant. So this increase requirement. The next thing is decrease absorption. Decrease absorption. The most common cause of the decrease absorption is malabsorption. Maybe have disease malabsorption. This malabsorption will affect the absorption of the iron, but not iron alone. Will affect other things. Will affect the carbohydrate and the fat, magnesium, calcium, sodium. So malabsorption in general. But the most common type is absorption malabsorption. Second thing, remember we are talk first in the iron metabolism. You need HCl to convert the ferric to ferrous. So any problem in the HCl secretion, it will cause decreased absorption. As what it's called a chlorhydra. A chlorhydra, there's no chlorhydra, there is no HCl. What's the causes of this a chlorhydra? The very very important is something is called atrophic, maybe atrophic gastritis. Atrophic gastritis is atrophy of the mucosa of the stomach, so not affected by the cells, so no increase or secrete HCl, so called atrophic gastritis, or maybe cancer in stomach, it's okay, or gastrectomy, patient remove the stomach. خلاص so atrophic gastritis this is what's cause of acrohydra is a problem in the stomach. يبقى جست اتروفيك جاسترايتس اور جاستريكتومي اور كانسر استومك اتس اوكي اور ميبي دايت سمثينج دايت انترفير ويز ابزوربشن واتس ا دايت انترفير ويز ابزوربشن فيري ريمبر سم دايت انترفير ويز ابزوربشن ريمبر التانيك سمثينج از كولد تانيك اسيد ذيس تانيك اسيد بريزنت ان ذا تي تانيك اسيد سو انكسيسيف تي taking will interfere with absorption of the iron. Tannic acid and some cereals contain phytate, and the oxalate. The phytate and the oxalate and the tannic acids is interfere with absorption of the of the iron, and also increase the calcium. If the calcium increase the calcium intake will also interfere with iron absorption. So the many very important not forget the malabsorption and acrohydrate and diet. Something also you have to remember, this is called BICA. What's a BICA? Is a BICA is perverted appetite, is abnormal behavior, psychological problem. What's the patient need to take a strange thing out, eating strange things as clay, maybe taking clay or ice, some text, right? This BICA interfere with also iron absorption. This BICA is reverted appetite. This need anti-psychological treatment, anti-psychological treatment. So the most common, remember, affected absorption, malabsorption, very, very important. And remember, acrohydra, remember, not forget acrohydra, and diet, some diet interfere with the diet. So the, we are taking decrease intake or increase requirement, I need more iron, or decrease absorption. The most very, very important thing you remember in the, what's the causes of the cause of the iron deficiency anemia is blood loss. Very, very important. And the most common site of the blood loss you have to put in your mind, if you have patient, adult patient or male patient present with iron deficiency anemia, you will think first with blood loss from where? From GIT. First, the very important thing is a GIT blood loss until proved otherwise. So the blood source from anywhere, but the most common type that we have to remember is GIT, from GIT, very, very important. And also another site of the blood loss from anywhere, as mesela as epistaxis, hematuria, epistaxis, hematuria, bleeding from the wound, bleeding most of the epistaxis, hematuria, hemoglobinuria. So all this is blood loss, so okay. Maybe مثلا post hemorrhagic anemia, مثلا accident and bleed, it's okay, and hemoglobinuria, post hemorrhagic anemia, and something is called repeated blood donation. The patient donate many times less than 4 to 6 months, less than repeated donation, it will cause iron deficiency. But what your mind very, very important is GIT causes of the blood loss. GIT causes of blood loss, we remember this esophagus and this stomach, it's okay, and this intestine, and this large intestine, it's okay. From the esophagus, or stomach or intestine, large or small, very, very important cause is tumor. Tumor in the esophagus cause blood loss. Tumor in the esophagus, tumor in the stomach, tumor in the intestine will cause this blood loss. The esophagus, what happens in the esophagus will loss of the blood as varices, esophageal varices will cause blood loss. And the stomach, what the stomach may be peptic ulcer, very, very important, common peptic ulcer, very, very common in the stomach, or tumor in the stomach will cause this blood loss in the intestine. Very, very important, not forget something called ankylostoma. The ankylostoma is parasite, the most common parasite cause blood loss, very, very important is ankylostoma. What happen? This ankylostoma will bite the mucosa and lead to ulcers. This ulcer will lose the blood and lose the iron. Very, very important. And parasite is ankylostoma, very, very important. And also something called angiodysplasia. What's angiodysplasia? What's the definition of the angiodysplasia? To understand, what called is angiodysplasia. Angio is vessels. Dysplasia is abnormality. So okay. So angio is vessel. Dysplasia is abnormality. So is problem او malformation, small formation of vessels. What happened in this vessel? This is dilated, fragile, and easy bleed. Easy bleeding. This thing is this vessels. The vessels is malformation. So easy to bleed and fragile and dilated. It's common in the old age. It's common in the old age, but can happen in any age. But common in the old age can cause slow blood loss or something rapid blood loss. So it's one cause of the small intestine is angiodysplasia, very very common, and ankylosed stoma is parasite infection or inflammatory bowel disease. Inflammatory bowel disease in the intestine. Inflammatory bowel disease as ulcerative colitis and Crohn's, and we will talk in the GIT. And also not forget bile. Bile very very important. So today we're talking about the causes of the iron deficiency anemia. You remember decreasing intake, not common, so okay, and or increase requirement, also not common, but the common two things very very important: decrease absorption or increase blood loss. Increase blood loss. Decrease absorption, maybe disease malabsorption. Malabsorption, but not iron alone, is another thing: carbohydrate and fats and magnesium, potassium, and electrolytes. So okay, and very very important: acrohydra. This is decrease the HCl. What's the causes of this acrohydrate as atrophic gastritis or gastrectomy or cancer in the stomach, cancer in the stomach, or diet interfere with absorption. You remember tannic acid and phytate and oxalate in the some cereals will interfere, and also something called pica is reverted appetite. It's a psychological problem. The patient can eat clay or ice. This maybe interfere with this iron absorption anemia. So the most important thing is blood loss. Where? In the GIT. You first differential diagnosis is GIT blood loss until proof otherwise. In the male. In the male, very far. In the female, maybe heavy menstruation. Maybe in heavy menstruation also also blood loss, heavy menstruation. So what's the causes of GIT blood loss? Remember from above to down. Esophagus, all esophagus and GIT, stomach and intestine is tumor. So okay, any tumor on this can cause blood loss. But esophagus may be varices. In the stomach may be peptic ulcer and very, very important. And the intestine may be inflammatory bowel disease, maybe angiodysplasia, and maybe ankylosed stoma is parasite infestation or inflammatory bowel disease. And angiodysplasia. Angio is vessel, dysplasia is abnormal vessels, is malformation, maybe degenerative and old age, and this his vessel is dilated and fragile and easy bleed. So is angiodysplasia one of the causes of the GIT blood loss. So we are talking today about the causes of the iron deficiency anemia. See you soon. Thank you very much.